8 has been released since couple of days ago, so it is not available for low budget devices, but thanks to some developers, they made a ROM of MIUI 8 to experience it. Ravi here. So let's begin. I'm gonna show some cool features. Let's start it. Here is a quick toggle, quick notification toggle, which is available. You can switch it to the double bar, which is available on MIUI 7. Second thing, the lock screen wallpaper. Here is a small switch button to choose wallpaper which you wanted. That wallpaper will be changed in 15 minutes or more than that. The third thing, now the screenshot won't appear in the notification bar. As you can see, here is a small thumbnail which available here. And there is one more cool feature. You can go through a long screenshot. Suppose I click a screenshot over here, and there are some information down available in screenshot. So you can extend the screenshot like this. The screenshot extend till the end, which you wanted, like this. And the third thing, the recent app has been changed. Here is a music player which is available, and here is a button like the wallpaper thing. You can press here, the toggles become smaller, and you can switch like this too. And the fifth thing is the quick access button like an iPhone. Get that button, you have to just switch to additional settings, shortcut menu, and just on it. You can press it home, recent app, lock it, and you can change and the sixth thing is gallery has changed a bit. As you can see, gallery has been changed. You can share directly by switching upside. And the editing software has also been changed a lot. There are many cool features which is available in editing software. And the seventh thing is the camera layout. The camera layout has changed. You can't swipe left or right. You just have to press a small toggle which is available down to change the filter and to change at the front camera. And you have to on the HDR, you have to click over here. And the last thing is the volume switcher. There is a small switch you can access three things like the music alarm and the call like a marshmallow. So that's it guys. If you like this video, hit that like button. and you won't, then hit that dislike button. And I am making an installation video for this, so this video will be in the description down below, so check it out. Or here at the I button, which I will provide. So thank you guys, thank you so much.